My name is Alia. Currently, I'm studying in Artificial Intelligence and Computer Science.
My name is Mahima, and I'm studying Computer Science and Software Engineering with an industrial year.
My name is Sema, and I study Computer Science.
I choose to study Artificial Intelligence and Computer Science at University of Birmingham because I am an international student, so it was really a big decision for me to choose a good uni. University of Birmingham's reputation in computer science is really outstanding, and its global reputation is really matters, especially for us that is studying away from home.
My favorite aspect of the course is working with my course mates and getting to know about the weaknesses and getting to know about the strengths that I have, the weaknesses that I have, and getting the ideas, the point of views that everyone is having, and developing and getting knowledge about all the topics that we are being given.
The main piece of advice I would give to students planning to study here is to make the most of out of the resources available to them. A lot of students have no idea what the resources available to them are, so they just sleep on it. So I recommend from day one to just start exploring what there is and to make the most out of it. So this can be like careers fairs, CV help, library resources, or even course-specific tools. Like here we get the JetBrains package, which has IntelliJ and other stuff. So definitely make the most out of it, and definitely do not cram everything last minute and get on top of your work.